Yo, what it do, YouTube? This is your boy Smooth Gun. Today, man, we are reacting to The Conjuring 3. The Devil Made Me Do It. Now, y'all, I don't watch 1 and 2. I don't watch all the Insidious. I don't watch every scary movie. It is. If you ask me, I don't seen it. Because that's how I'm a scary movie guru. Like, I watch it all day, every day, just like it ain't nothing. I don't even be scared. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I'm a little, might be a little crazy. But anyways, man, we're going to get straight into it because you already know my slogan. I don't do no talking. Yeah, yeah, let's do it.
Hey. You okay there?
Jesus.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still open.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't.
Something terrible happened here.
A master Satanist is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back.
Is saving him worth everything you have? Because that's what it may very well cost me.
Lorraine!
So y'all tell me, man, like, subscribe, leave a comment of your favorite Conjuring or your favorite Insidious, because like I said, Ed and Lorraine, man, like, we can't get enough of them, man. Like, but y'all let me know what y'all favorite Conjuring movie is. Mine probably was, I'm gonna say 2. The second one was my favorite Conjuring. The first one, I liked it, but you know, it was more like, you know, but the second one, it scared me the most when the girl, the dude used to, you know, the old man used to talk through the girl, you know, like, or when she put water in her mouth and she was talking like that. That's spooky, man. Like, that really. Yeah, that was crazy. And I think the music that was in that, also that movie, well, made it way more scarier. But, hey, man, y'all let me know down in the comment what y'all favorite part or part in your favorite Conjuring movie. I left me a comment, man. They also said they're a small YouTuber like me, myself. His name is, if you can see it right here, you know, it's right there. You know what I'm saying? His name GMD, man. He subbed to my channel. He was like, hey, man, I'm a small YouTuber, man. Can you shout me out to help me get my stuff out there? And like I said, man, it's a lot of support that can go around for everybody. I will leave his link in the description of this video. If y'all have time, man, go sub to the channel, man. He trying, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying. And I support anybody, you know what I'm saying? Anybody, I support you. I don't mind shouting you out. You need some, you know what I'm saying? I'm there, you feel me? So, and y'all know what to do, man. If you watch my videos daily, man, hey, sub to the man channel. Hey, it's a lot of love and support to go around. And, hey, you already know my slogan. I don't do no talking. Gang, gang.